أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله لنريه من آياتنا إنه هو السميع البصير.
Exalted is he who took his servant by night from Al-Masjid Al-Haram to Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa, whose surroundings we have blessed to show him of our signs. Indeed, he is the hearing, the seeing.
وَآتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَجَعَلْنَاهُ هُدًى لِبَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ أَلَّا تَتَّخِذُوا مِن دُونِي وَكِيلًا.
And we gave Moses the scripture and made it a guidance for the children of Israel, that you not take other than me as disposer of affairs.
ذُرِّيَّةَ مَنْ حَمَلْنَا مَعَ نُوحٍ إِنَّهُ كَانَ عَبْدًا شَكُورًا.
O descendants of those we carried in the ship with Noah, indeed he was a grateful servant.
وَقَضَيْنَا إِلَى بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ فِي الْكِتَابِ لَتُفْسِدُنَّ فِي الْأَرْضِ مَرَّتَيْنِ وَلَتَعْلُنَّ عُلُوًّا كَبِيرًا.
And we conveyed to the children of Israel in the scripture that you will surely cause corruption on the earth twice, and you will surely reach a degree of great haughtiness.
فَإِذَا جَاءَ وَعْدُ أُولَاهُمَا بَعَثْنَا عَلَيْكُمْ عِبَادًا لَنَا أُولِي بَأْسٍ شَدِيدٍ بَعَثْنَا عَلَيْكُمْ عِبَادًا لَنَا أُولِي بَأْسٍ شَدِيدٍ فَجَاسُوا خِلَالَ الدِّيَارِ وَكَانَ وَعْدًا مَفْعُولًا.
So when the time of promise came for the first of them, we sent against you servants of ours, those of great military might, and they probed even into the homes, and it was a promise fulfilled.
ثُمَّ رَدَدْنَا لَكُمُ الْكَرَّةَ عَلَيْهِمْ وَأَمْدَدْنَاكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ أَكْثَرَ نَفِيرًا.
Then we gave back to you a return victory over them, and we reinforced you with wealth and sons and made you more numerous in manpower.
إن أحسنتم أحسنتم لأنفسكم وإن أسأتم فلها فإذا جاء وعد الآخرة ليسوءوا وجوهكم وليدخلوا المسجد كما دخلوا وليدخلوا المسجد كما دخلوه أول مرة وليتبروا ما علوا تتبيرا.
And said, if you do good, you do good for yourselves, and if you do evil, you do it to yourselves. Then when the final promise came, we sent your enemies to sadden your faces and to enter the temple in Jerusalem as they entered it the first time, and to destroy what they had taken over with total destruction.
عَسَى رَبُّكُمْ أَن يَرْحَمَكُمْ وَإِنْ عُدْتُمْ عُدْنَا وَجَعَلْنَا جَهَنَّمَ لِلْكَافِرِينَ حَصِيرًا.
Then Allah said, it is expected, if you repent, that your Lord will have mercy upon you. But if you return to sin, we will return to punishment. And we have made hell for the disbelievers a prison bed.
إن هذا القرآن يهدي للتي هي أقوم ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا كبيرا.
Indeed, this Quran guides to that which is most suitable and gives good tidings to the believers who do righteous deeds, that they will have a great reward.
وَأَنَّ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ أَعْتَدْنَا لَهُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
And that those who do not believe in the hereafter, we have prepared for them a painful punishment.
وَيَدْعُو الْإِنسَانُ بِالشَّرِّ دُعَاءَهُ بِالْخَيْرِ وَكَانَ الْإِنسَانُ عَجُولًا.
And man supplicates for evil as he supplicates for good, and man is ever hasty.
وَجَعَلْنَا اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ آيَتَيْنِ فَمَحَوْنَا آيَةَ اللَّيْلِ وَجَعَلْنَا آيَةَ النَّهَارِ مُبْصِرَةً لِتَبْتَغُوا فَضْلًا مِّن رَّبِّكُمْ وَلِتَعْلَمُوا عَدَدَ السِّنِينَ وَالْحِسَابَ وَكُلَّ شَيْءٍ فَصَّلْنَاهُ تَفْصِيلًا.
And we have made the night and day two signs, and we erased the sign of the night and made the sign of the day visible, that you may seek bounty from your Lord and may know the number of years and the account of time. And everything we have set out in detail.
وَكُلَّ إِنسَانٍ أَلْزَمْنَاهُ طَائِرَهُ فِي عُنُقِهِ وَنُخْرِجُ لَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ كِتَابًا يَلْقَاهُ مَنْشُورًا.
And for every person we have imposed his fate upon his neck, and we will produce for him on the day of resurrection a record which he will encounter spread open.
اقرأ كتابك كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا.
It will be said, read your record. Sufficient is yourself against you this day as accountant.
من اهتدى فإنما يهتدي لنفسه ومن ضل فإنما يضل عليها. ولا تزر وازرة وزر أخرى وما كنا معذبين حتى نبعث رسولا.
Whoever is guided is only guided for the benefit of his soul, and whoever errs only errs against it, and no bearer of burdens will bear the burden of another, and never would we punish until we sent a messenger.
وَإِذَا أَرَدْنَا أَن نُهْلِكَ قَرْيَةً أَمَرْنَا مُتْرَفِيهَا فَفَسَقُوا فِيهَا فَحَقَّ عَلَيْهَا الْقَوْلُ فَدَمَّرْنَاهَا تَدْمِيرًا.
And when we intend to destroy a city, we command its affluent, but they defiantly disobey therein. So the word comes into effect upon it, and we destroy it with complete destruction.
وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا مِنَ الْقُرُونِ مِنْ بَعْدِ نُوحٍ وَكَفَى بِرَبِّكَ بِذُنُوبِ عِبَادِهِ خَبِيرًا بَصِيرًا.
And how many have we destroyed from the generations after Noah? And sufficient is your Lord concerning the sins of his servants, as acquainted and seeing.
مَنْ كَانَ يُرِيدُ الْعَاجِلَةَ عَجَّلْنَا لَهُ فِيهَا مَا نَشَاءُ لِمَنْ نُرِيدُ ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَا لَهُ جَهَنَّمَ يَصْلَاهَا مَذْمُومًا مَدْحُورًا.
Whoever should desire the immediate, we hasten for him from it what we will to whom we intend. Then we have made for him hell, which he will enter to burn, censured and banished.
وَمَنْ أَرَادَ الْآخِرَةَ وَسَعَى لَهَا سَعْيَهَا وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَأُولَئِكَ كَانَ سَعْيُهُمْ مَشْكُورًا.
But whoever desires the hereafter and exerts the effort due to it while he is a believer, it is those whose effort is ever appreciated by Allah.
كُلًّا نُمِدُّ هَؤُلَاءِ وَهَؤُلَاءِ مِنْ عَطَاءِ رَبِّكَ وَمَا كَانَ عَطَاءُ رَبِّكَ مَحْظُورًا.
To each category we extend, to these and to those, from the gift of your Lord. And never has the gift of your Lord been restricted.
انظر كيف فضلنا بعضهم على بعض وللآخرة أكبر درجات وأكبر تفضيلا.
Look how we have favored in provision some of them over others. But the hereafter is greater in degrees of difference and greater in distinction.
لا تجعل مع الله إلها آخر فتقعد مذموما مخذولا.
Do not make as equal with Allah another deity and thereby become censured and forsaken.
وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا. إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما.
And your Lord has decreed that you not worship except him, and to parents good treatment. Whether one or both of them reach old age while with you, say not to them so much as, Uff, and do not repel them, but speak to them a noble word.
وَاخْفِضْ لَهُمَا جَنَاحَ الذُّلِّ مِنَ الرَّحْمَةِ وَقُلْ رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا.
And lower to them the wing of humility out of mercy and say, My Lord, have mercy upon them as they brought me up when I was small.
رَبُّكُمْ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا فِي نُفُوسِكُمْ إِن تَكُونُوا صَالِحِينَ فَإِنَّهُ كَانَ لِلْأَوَّابِينَ غَفُورًا.
Your Lord is most knowing of what is within yourselves. If you should be righteous in intention, then indeed he is ever to the often returning to him, forgiving.
وآت ذا القربى حقه والمسكين وابن السبيل ولا تبذر تبذيرا.
And give the relative his right, and also the poor and the traveler, and do not spend wastefully.
إن المبذرين كانوا إخوان الشياطين وكان الشيطان لربه كفورا.
Indeed, the wasteful are brothers of the devils, and ever has Satan been to his Lord ungrateful.
وإما تعرضن عنهم ابتغاء رحمة من ربك ترجوها فقل لهم قولا ميسورا.
And if you must turn away from the needy, awaiting mercy from your Lord which you expect, then speak to them a gentle word.
ولا تجعل يدك مغلولة إلى عنقك ولا تبسطها كل البسط فتقعد ملوما محسورا.
And do not make your hand as chained to your neck or extend it completely and thereby become blamed and insolvent.